Hi kids, it's Teacher here. Let's talk hand washing. We're here at the University of Tennessee Health Science Center College of Nursing with two nurse practitioners, Sally and Christina, and they're going to help us today. Sally, what can you tell us about the importance of hand washing?
First of all, hand washing is the best way to prevent spreading germs to keep children and adults healthy.
That's right. Hand washing helps prevent us from getting sick and making other people sick. No one likes to be sick. Hand washing can help prevent spreading yucky germs.
That's right. Being sick is no fun. We should wash our hands before and after eating, touching our mouth, eyes, nose, or a cut or a scrape.
What are some other times when we should make sure to wash our hands?
After going to the bathroom.
Playing with our pets.
Touching pet food or treats.
Playing outside.
Being near a person who is sick.
Touching garbage.
Playing in the dirt.
Thanks, Sally and Christina. Knowing when to wash their hands will help my friends stay healthy. So until next time, Teacher says, bye-bye.